the dragon shotgun. It's in BHE 15. You can also check it out yourself. We're gonna test it on my friend. You're gonna check it out. So I'm gonna check it out on my friend's wallpaper right here. So I'm gonna shoot you. Okay, wait. 168. Okay, what about the body shot? Body shot 133. Dude. But like every shot reload is so bad. Oh my god, it shoots 3 bullets at a time. Yeah, I know, but like charge, double barrel, they're back. So boys, I'm a bit rusty because I just came right now. Where are you? My buddy. You buddy teddy. Yes. So now I'm gonna test the shotgun. Let's throw the shotgun works. Dude, let me kill you with the shotgun and like show them. Okay, from this range, he has some problems. I know. Let's just see the damage, right? Oh, sorry. So it's 140 damage on charging size 4. Roll time is 4 seconds. Damage is 140. And what's the range? I don't know. Actually, just check out the range. It is range. Snap, stand here. Stand right there where you are. Look here. 34. What about the pump? Drop the pump. Let's just get every single shotgun and compare them. Like the dragon gold. Gold pump. Gold combat's gone. Gold charge not here, so let's just compare these two. Combat is a ranged weapon. Yeah, tags back too. Okay, so you should have just stand here, right here. Bro. Yeah, stand here. I'm gonna shoot the pump right here. From right. A headshot for a pump. From this range is 55. This is 17. Oh, pump's better. Attack is 13. Pump's in the lead. Pump's is the best. What about from this range? Body shot pump. 61. Pump is the best. So that was it. Just a 2-minute video for like this showcase of this. My friend, like, he was like, what's this shotgun? I'm like, oh, this is a new dragon shotgun. Let's showcase it. And I think the first YouTuber to showcase it. So yeah, stay tuned for tomorrow and hit the sub button. I'm gonna do a leaking video. No major leaks tomorrow. And we're even gonna checking out all the POIs in playground and solos and arena and all that stuff. So stay tuned for that. This season content is gonna be like this one. So just stay tuned for that. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.